A Pembroke man is behind bars tonight accused of killing his wife. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation tells us they were called Monday night to Cypress Bay Loop after Thomas Exley called 911 to say he shot his wife. When authorities arrived, they found Keisha Exley's body. Thomas later turned himself in. He's charged with murder, aggravated assault, and other crimes.